Okay, so we're back. This is still the end of the trial, the free multiplayer trial. So yeah, we're gonna jump in, do more party mode. Party modes. Modes. And then afterwards I can go in and try to figure out what the DLC is, you know, the add-ons, and which ones I can remove after the trial ends, which will free up a nice chunk of DLC, like a disk space, which will be good for me because there's something else I've been wanting to install since Game Pass Core took over Gold, but I haven't because it's such a large size. Clearing out Call of Duty will should give me just enough space to do it. And another thing on this game,
one of your own is infected. Your objective is simple: survive.
Is the amount of size the save file takes up. I know there's a ton of customization in this game, but the save file does not need to be 12 gigs. No joke, the save file for this game takes up 12 gigabytes of hard drive space.
Johnson Claymore! Got you back, mate.
Enemy! Covering your six.
Oh, we got him!
You've cut them down by half, now finish them.
So that's what it does. That's your respawn location. What the hell was that?
All saber be advised. RO is changing.
Throwing grenade!
Damn it.
Spotted.
Oh, low grav. Oh. Oh, we're getting, we're getting some nasty internet shit. God damn it. That's bad. What the fuck? Where am I? I don't know what's going on. What? Gonna kick me from the match. Great. Great, this is the type of disconnection that happened last time. Basically, the entire internet is completely fucking borked. Thanks to my ISP for shorting me out of this trial, because they can't keep their shitty pickles together, and make sure that their customers have a working fucking internet. I have never in my life used an internet service that was this unstable, like perpetually unstable. Waiting for networking. Yeah, that's probably not going to happen. Streaming software is already on its third attempt to try to reconnect, and that's not happening. All right, so I'm going to I'm going to disconnect. Stop the stream, so on and so forth, and reset the router, because this shit is dumb. This shit is incredibly fucking dumb.